check this brother out on rapgrid.com too. Well, shout out to
W. It's your boy Daylight. Also follow rapgrid.com.
Sitting out here, UW. Daylight.
Yeah,
look like Michael Jackson Thriller. And that would inspire y'all for today. What you came to do? I know what you came to do, but what you came to do from your perspective?
I came to show people what battle rap is about, man. Entertainment, that's what it's about.
What's going on with you? Got a couple battles lined up after this one?
Right about now, I got 3 battles a month all the way to June.
3 battles a month all the way to June? What, that like 16 battles?
Something like that.
Let us know what inspired you to take on that Mexican workload in the battle. That's crazy. I don't know people that battle 3 times a month. What's that, 6 months, 5 months in a row?
Kind of the reason why I did that is because with the ranks of this top 10 shit, I'm kind of far behind, you know what I mean, as far as working.
So you're going to get going, you're content and shit. I'm going to name a couple people, like, I know they all crazy.
I got a lot of Zay coming up.
Let's go.
They working on me and Chilla Jones.
Let's go.
They got me and Big K.
Let's go. Fire.
Trying to get me in Cal. So it's a lot of things working, man.
So by the end of this year, where you see yourself? That's crazy.
I see myself retired by the end of the year.
That's what you want to do?
Yeah, but I have everybody under the belt by the end of the year. Everybody.
So your ideal, how many battles for this year?
For this year, I'm probably going to have about 30.
30?
Yeah.
You heard it here, folks. Daylight. 30 battles in a year. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Let them know real quick. What's going to be the top of these battles, if you could have a year away, the top of these battles of your 30 battles in Super Bowl? It's a caliber, that might be one.
I would say the last 3, and the gold, 40 Cal, J. Mills, Deluxe.
That's what you're shooting for? You already in negotiations with that? Daylight is about to fuck the game up. You already know, UW, we out here.